I was going to do a better video of this, but I just figured I would throw this out here of some of the results that we got with that liquid castable acrylic. And pretty simple. I just threw this together, so there you go. Here's the neat. Here is what we're dealing with, and this is zero, so you can kind of look into it and study it to get more specifics, but there you go.